going to try and pre-translate an EU file using a TMX, using Total Recall. This is the file that I'm going to try and pre-translate. Just copy-pasted some EU stuff from the internet. And here it is, look, it's EU stuff in Dutch. I'm going to use this TMX, which is from Andras Farkas, if that's how you say his name, from his collection. So here we go. We'll create a table. Call it test. Don't need that. Don't need that. This will come in handy later. Let's see. Select the table. Import the TMX. This shouldn't take too long. It might take a little longer on a Mac, of course. I'd say, I mean, this will take, what, a minute or so on my amazing Windows computer, but it might take up to, I don't know, roughly 4 weeks on your average Mac. Still like Macs, though. Just a shame that they're so slow. Let's see. I could pause the video now. Although I think there's only a little bit of time left. Come on. Okay. So the data is in there, in the table. We can do searches. Find stuff. To find stuff like Forstel. Boom, for ordering, etc. But we're going to use it to pre-translate. So we select recall segments to memory. This is important, but I'm not sure. Oh yeah, if you want to recall the entire table to memory, that is to RAM, deselect this, I think. I have to ask Igor about that. Anyway. Now we'll just select OK. Arnold is now recalling. Has recalled. Okay, notice that there's a new tab now called Test TM. And this is basically like, this is the pre-translation TMX, or similar to a pre-translation TMX. So if I move to the next segment, that's a bit too big, that one. And wait a second. It should pop up here. I didn't. Okay, go back to the other one. Got a bit smaller. Great. It's not working. Oh, there it is. Just had to wait. Let me just move down a few. Let's see what happens with this one. Nothing there yet. Still nothing. This is not good. I don't want to make another video. Let's click to the next one. Anything there? Yes. Look. Pre-translation stuff. Next segment. Anything recalled for this segment? Yes. Not sure why it's taking so long, but anyway, you get the idea. So yeah, that was how to pre-translate something using Total Recall.